Welcome to a new video of the parts channel. Well, I'm going to make a short video answering a question that you have left me, to see if all the vacuum actuators work at the same pressure? Well, either the turbo actuator or the actuator of the EGR, they do not all work at the same pressure. Okay, if you are going to change it, you have to put a turbo actuator that works at that pressure that the actuator had that has broken. Let's see. I explain. Here inside it has a membrane and it has a spring. That spring is set by the manufacturer at a certain pressure. As long as that pressure is not overcome, that spring will not open. I already said that there are some that are set, for example, between 0.5 and 1.5, okay, they start to open when that pressure of 0.5 bar is over and the maximum is 1.5, for a vehicle. For example, that creates that vacuum only. You cannot put a turbo actuator. For example, there will be between 2 bars and the maximum would be between 2 and 3 bars. Why? Because it will not open it. See, with the pressure that will come from the vacuum pump, it will not even be able to move that spring, so this turbo will not work. Okay, you must always put an actuator with the same characteristics as the one that comes original. Well, here you have this short video. If it has been useful to you, then don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel.